Comm check. Do you read me, Commander?
It's fine. Let's move.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely use the help.
Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Chief
Williams, Manify,
Manify, Manify is under coordinated crossfire. Check for long-range turrets helping the Geth target.
Something scrambled. They're targeting. We got a shot. Chief Williams, take the heat off Manavai. Sat strikes. Jayeto, watch for comm stations. Williams, can you see anything?
Aircraft heading to perimeter stations to recharge. Bunker up before they come back.
Thank you.
Alliance!
Access to base secure. We should be able to cut the alarms from here. Might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear out the guards for us, but they might be too much for the Salarian teams to handle.
Just disable the alarms. We can handle any guards inside.
Is someone out there?
Give a little ground, please. We don't want them to bunker up. Draw them out.
What is going on here? Where are the guards? Where is Saren? You will not destroy the work we have started.
not a Geth, and you're not wearing a lab coat, I guess I'm glad to see you. Lieutenant Gonto Imnes of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment, captured during recon. I assume the fleet was called in to destroy the base?
The transmission wasn't clear. The fleet's not coming.
I see. Then you must be the infiltration team. I know the captain. He will want this facility destroyed. My team was often indoctrinated. He knew about the breeding grounds. But the indoctrination is a greater threat, and far more horrifying. I watched good people reduced to mindless husks. There isn't anything left. Others died during the experiments. I envy them.
Do you know anything about the experiments they were conducting?
They were studying indoctrination. Symptoms, progress. Saren uses it to control his people, but I don't think he fully understands it. I don't know much else. I just saw what it did to the others. Turned them into empty husks. I can't end up like that. Please, let me out.
I'm opening your cell. Then you're on your own.
Don't look back and hope to outrun the blast, hmm? A better chance than I had before you showed up. Thank you, human. And good luck. You'll need it.
They are no threat to anyone save themselves. Their minds are gone.
Why did Saren do this? There's just no reason.
Open the doors. Give them a chance to outrun the blast.
Are you certain, Commander? It doesn't seem the safest option for us or them.
Let them out. They won't hurt us.
Very well, Commander Shepard.
It calls, and I must follow.
Who are you? Alliance, right? I knew someone would come. It tried to break me, but it couldn't. I shut it out.
Slow down. I need to know where you came from.
Private Mano Savat of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG, man. Captured while on reconnaissance 6 days ago. Glad to answer, man. Never any questions from these bastards. Just whispers and poking and cutting. I'd say anything to get out and get some payback. It's not too much to ask, is it? A little payback?
What did they do to you, soldier?
Experiments, but I don't know what for. The effect of incessant whispering on my shortening temper. Who knows? I just need out.
Something is not right here, Shepard.
If we don't let him out, he's as good as dead. We have to do something.
Yes, leaving here would be bad. Very bad. It's too small and the noise just won't go away. Whispering is loud, you know? I need to get out. Let me out.
Set him free. It could help us.
Yes, sir. You'll find I am very good at following orders. I should be. I hear them over and over. Why aren't they repeated when they're so simple? So damn simple!
want to get out of here before it's too late.
I'm not going to hurt you. Who are you?
Granite the Noctis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
I thought this was a breeding facility.
Not this level. We're studying Sovereign's effect on organic minds. At least that's what I assumed. Saren kept us in the dark as much as possible.
You helped him and you do not even know why?
I didn't have the option of negotiating. This position is a little more permanent than I'd expected. But I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
What were you studying here?
It's that ship, Sovereign. It emits some kind of signal. Undetectable, but it's there. I've seen the effects. Saren uses it to influence his followers, to control them. It's called indoctrination. Direct exposure to the signal turns you into a mindless slave, like the Solarian test subjects. But there's collateral damage, too.
What do you mean by collateral damage?
Sovereign's signal is too strong. Spend too much time near the ship and you feel it, like a tingle at the back of the skull. It's like a whisper you can't quite hear. You're compelled to do things, but you don't know why. You just obey. Eventually, you just stop thinking for yourself. It happens to everyone at the facility. My first test subject was the man I replaced. Now I just want to get out of here before it happens to me.
Why is Saren researching this? Isn't he the one controlling it?
The signal comes from the ship. It makes us obey Saren, but I don't think he controls it. Not exactly. I think he's scared it might be affecting him. Indoctrination is subtle. By the time the effects become noticeable, it's usually too late.
Tell me more about this signal.
Signal's not exactly the right word. There is some kind of energy field emanating from the ship. It changes thought patterns. Over time, days, maybe a week, it weakens your will. You become easier to manipulate and control, but it's a degenerative condition. There's a balance between control and usefulness. The less freedom the subject maintains, the less capable it becomes.
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you wanna make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't... But I'll never... Ah!